acne, very common. You know, we see it in all age groups, often starts in puberty around teenage years. And it's fundamentally a blocked pore problem. And then that blocked pore leads to inflammation. So bacteria play a role, oil play a role. It's not a cleanliness problem. A lot of people come in wondering if they're not cleaning enough. It's kind of a hormone problem and a plugged pore problem fundamentally. There's many different types of acne. The most common one we think about, especially in teenagers, is that T-zone acne, where it kind of starts in that T-zone, the forehead, nose, and chin. Often it starts with like plugged pores. They look like little white bumps or little blackheads, little dark spots. And then eventually that can lead to more inflammation. So those bigger bumps and pustules, things like that. And often, sometimes it can even progress to like nodules. So they have these large bumps really deep under the skin and can lead to scarring. What I tell people about treatments for acne is I can get everyone to clear skin. I know that seems like a big claim, but I can do it. It's if we find the right treatment for the individual and they're willing to move forward with it, because we have everything from topical medications that unplug the pores and treat the bacteria and inflammation. We have pills that treat inflammation, pills that treat the hormonal aspects of it, and even something called isotretinoin, which can be a potential cure for acne. About 7 out of 10 people who take a 6-month course are cured forever. It's always easy to help people with their acne when it's not quite as advanced. Certainly when people present first, it's often plugged pores. So there's certain ways we can attack that before it develops into that more advanced kind of pustular, nodular type of acne, again, that could lead to scarring. But we can help people at any stage in their treatment cycle, whether it's just some plugged pores or it's all the way to that bad scarring acne. And so it's always good to see, of course, before it's progressed to scarring, because it's much better to prevent scars than to try to treat scars.